By choosing the University of Minnesota College of Veterinary Medicine, you will have an opportunity to learn about a wide variety of food animal species, including small ruminants, which are goats and sheep, swine, as well as poultry species. Minnesota has a world-renowned swine faculty, which provides you with an opportunity to learn from the experts.
Minnesota is the third largest hog producing state in the United States, so swine production is very, very important. Producers have been able to access to breakthrough information that came from the university, as well as the university being able to work with those producers to keep up with the pace of the industry. Certainly that's an opportunity that the University of Minnesota offers to go and get the real hands-on experience working with them, collecting samples, looking at records. That's one of the unique settings that Minnesota can offer.
There's faculty that tend to be at the absolute top of their field. I mean, they're the ones that are on the forefront of research, and they're very accessible to students. If you have a question, you just come up to them, and they are very willing to spend the time to answer the question with you, to help you come up with research ideas, to show you how to implement that. So if you have any curiosities at all, if you have any desire to get involved, they're more than willing to help you, and you know, they show you every step of the way.
Minnesota partners with a biotechnology company with a large small ruminant farm, which provides you with an opportunity to work with over 600 sheep and 350 goats. This gives students tremendous hands-on experience to perform procedures ranging from physical examination to managing disease conditions of these sheep and goats.
We house sheep and goats here, just under 1,000 total animals with one llama. Our animals are long-term animals, and so one thing we have gotten good at as a team is producing quality animals from the start and providing quality care so they stay very healthy, strong, long-lived animals.
We try and make the small ruminant rotations very true to life. So we are out on farms all day long. So we will do everything from the basic vaccinating, handling, to the deworming animals, foot trimming, getting them comfortable doing any of the things the producer expects them to know how to do, to if they give us a call and say, hey, I have somebody that needs a C-section, we go and the students actually get to do it.
We have enough good tools to really give them the opportunity to practice, whether it's a catheter, epidural, or doing a surgery that they haven't yet had the opportunity to do previous to working with us. That's a huge benefit.
Minnesota is number one in turkey production, so it's very important that we provide students with this opportunity. This strength in the poultry industry allows us to provide you with a lot of hands-on experience with large poultry producers.
One of the advantages of the University of Minnesota is that we are the number one turkey producer in the United States. We're also a top 10 producer of broiler chickens as well as commercial egg layer type chickens. And that breadth is uncommon. I think that's an advantage to students, that they can chart their own course and they can experience a wide variety of different poultry production systems. Most poultry veterinarians will eventually want to go on and do some secondary education beyond the DVM curriculum. And one of the nice aspects of the Minnesota curriculum for students that want to do that, we're flexible enough with what we have that we can provide students basically a tailor-made educational experience for them.